Hey, let's head back to the Tamworth, and the Country Music Festival, where Studio 10's reporter David Robinson has notched up a bit of yodelling to his resume. Robbo, are you up for a Golden Guitar Award?
Well, Sarah, I certainly wish I was, because I'm going to give it a good hard try, but there are three very talented girls who are indeed up for quite a few. It's the McClymonts. Let's go and have a chat with them now. Good morning, girls. Good morning. Good morning. Now, it is your 23rd Tamworth. You've been coming even before you're performing, but it's special this year, isn't it, because you're up for a few awards?
Oh, look, it's always nice to be nominated for a Golden Guitar, but look, we just absolutely love being a part of Tamworth. It's our second home. Mm-hmm. Like you said, we have been performing for 23 years, which is, like, crazy. See the wrinkles? Yeah.
I can't see them. You look smooth at.
No, but it's wonderful. We're just so excited to be here. And this crowd this morning, it's like this every morning, wherever we go, anywhere in Tamworth. So,
exciting.
It's great for the town. It's great for the festival. And country music is in good hands.
It is in very good hands. Now, tell me, why country music? Why not pop or rock or death metal or something like that?
Look, I haven't got very good dance moves. Mm-hmm. So country it is, and we play instruments, so we can just stand there and rock out. But no, that's what we grew up on. We're originally from Grafton, New South Wales. And our parents just loved country music, and they were bringing us here. It's our 23rd festival because they were bringing us here before we even sang. We'd come and watch the buskers and watch all the shows in the park, and then that's how we sort of got into singing.
And we're so glad that you did. We're very happy. Now, tell us, who are you up against tomorrow night?
Brooke's husband.
Yeah, Brooke's husband, Adam Exley Band.
Brooke's husband? What the hell?
I know, you can imagine. We've got a 2 out of 5 chance of taking it home.
Absolutely. And I've never heard of him anyway, so don't worry about it.
Now, I'll pop in the car whichever takes it out, yeah. They maybe have to travel in different cars.
It's going to be a little bit scary. Now, guys, if you would like to go to the Golden Guitar Awards, there are still tickets available. It's tcmf.com.au. And if you want to hear more about the McClymonts, it's the McClymonts.net.au. Girls, thank you so much for joining us this morning on Studio 10.
Thank you.
Lovely to see you. Now we're going to get this yodeling back on. Are we ready? Sarah, we'll see you soon.
Bunch of women. Thanks, Robbo.